can't have no cuddle buddies.
Me and Devin get a room to ourselves.
What? We cuddle, don't we?
I don't know, but
he was in a class for almost 2 hours.
Now do you have parties at first?
Ah, here they come.
Tyrus, what's up with the fit?
Let me tell you something. I had to go buy Lil Jon. I had to go buy Lil Jon a button down today. And it's wooden right there. But when I saw this hat and the several other varieties of hats, I said the fit I'm wearing tonight is going to need a hat. So
yeah.
Da 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 da. Hey.
Corey wears that sweatshirt every day.
That is true.
Well. Another vlog, another day. It is what we like to call Mid-South Conference Championship time. Ain't that right, Jacob?
You like Cam Newton?
I do like Cam Newton. What Ferg said last time? The bank will end tonight, baby. You know what I'm saying?
Van.
I called my mom while I was.
That's
all
I got, 12,000
miles.
Not the school. The school's
fans
suck.
Let's
water up, Buttercup.
Was that an ice cream place?
It used to be an ice cream place, yeah.
Pretending it wasn't that deep. You could see in my eyes that it was taking over. I guess I was just blind and caught up in the moment. You know you take all of my stress right down. Help me get it off my chest and out into the ether with the rest of this mess that just keeps us depressed. We forget that we're here right now, 'cause we're living life at a different pace, stuck in a constant race. Keep the pressure on, you're bound to break. Something's got to change. We should just be canceling all our plans and not give a damn if we're missing out on what the people think is right. Seeing through a picture behind a screen and forget to be. Lose the conversation for the message that you'll never read. I think maybe you and me, oh, we should head out to the place where the music plays, and then we'll go all night just stepping with a woman I love. All my troubles turn to nothing when I'm in your eyes. Electrified, we'll keep turning up and go all night. We had dips and falls in our time, but we know what it is to be low then up, alone then love. And all we need is us to go all night. To step in with a woman I love. Just me, words are weapons and occasionally they cut deep. Crisis of confidence, it tends to come when I feel the dark and I open my heart. If you don't see it, you should trust me. I feel like I got nothing left right now, except this beauty in her dress right now. She got me feeling like the best and the rest are just less than she needs. So we press play and step to the beat, 'cause we're living life at a different pace, stuck in a constant race. Keep the pressure on, you're bound to break. Something's got to change. We should just be canceling all our plans and not give a damn. Head out to the place where it plays, and we'll go all night just stepping with a woman I love. All my troubles turn to nothing when I'm in your eyes. Electrified, we'll keep turning up and go all night. We had dips and falls in our time, but we know what it means to be low then up, alone then love. And all we need is us to go all night. To step in with a woman I love. Night, yeah. All we need is us to go all night. To step in with a woman I love.
All dressed for the conference banquet
looking
tonight.
Fancy. We're rocking the heels.
Oh,
and the
yeah.
Boots.
I'm just too tall for it to see in the mirror.
But I'm finally the same height as Kylie, so.
I you know.
Get the vlog.
Oh, no.
Is that Adam? Oh, the front one. I thought the front one was hard. Is that bad?
What?
Nasty.
Fancy.
Hold on. Someone got baller of the year.
Oops.
what you finna do? Wow. It's gonna be your last time wearing it for this year?
Yeah, it's cool. Alright. This is why you don't buy suit jackets from Goodwill.
You think it's wrong? The only thing I hear cracking is his back. Hey!
I can't do it.
Go ahead, do it. Hold on. I'm gonna take a look.
The next day.
Good morning. It is a crisp 6:21. It's not gonna show. Okay. Once again, I'm the last one in the room. So we're gonna go find the other girls. Good morning. Okay.
Champions.
Oh yeah, a bagel and some cream cheese?
Yeah.
And a Gatorade. Or is that yours?
That's mine. I got apple juice.
You got apple juice?
Most important thing.
Oh yeah.
Most important thing.
Who's ready to bowl?
So ready.
Yeah?
I'm ready to bowl.
I almost said the snack that smiles back. Ready, you ready?
Yeah, we're
going.
We get there this morning, have to sit for an hour. Practice at 7:15, so.
Yeah, well. We gonna get all the strikes. Like the lady from the hotel said, we're gonna get all the strikes.
All strikes.
All strikes.
Not all these, just all of them.
Just all of them. Yep.
How you feel, Jacob?
Yeah. Feeling pretty good. You know, me and Tyrus, partners, so that means only one thing. Or actually two things. We're either gonna suck, or we're gonna do pretty good. I'm hoping for the pretty good.
He said hoping we'd be pretty good.
Yeah.
No, you're gonna have to cut that one out.
Hey, wait, no, I wanna... I got 164 for my first game. I beat two of the other girls. Is it recorded?
Yeah, it is.
And so, 10 out of 10 experience. And Kylie won.
That's one crazy. Goal.
Thank you.
congratulations to our 2022 wow. Women's Singles Champion, Kylie Houston. Congratulations. Straight bowling. Kai, so you're going to start your practice at 12:45 today. Parents, we are doing a ball raffle today. One ball raffle. We'll draw the card out.
Dude, you got that shit, did you?
Yeah, I got it.
So if you'd like to get a card to win a brand new bowling ball, it's like $5 a card. You can see behind lane 34.
Give me 10.
Ladies, please put your equipment in the locker room.
She got 105.
And guys, you can take your equipment down to the set team as you'd like. Again, practice for the men starts at 12:45.
That's not focused at all. Oh, you're good.
Bring it last one, bring it last one.
Probably like hour to hour and a half, if depending on how many games we have to play to see who gets to play.
Coin. What is that? Is that a horse coin?
The next day. It's interview time with the Tyre Snelson.
Yo.
What do you have to say this morning?
Is this a bigger version of mine?
Yeah.
Feeling good this morning. I'm not hurting like I was yesterday.
That's good.
I won 5 games. Stiff as a Brock. I mean, I was stiff as a board of wood. But I bowled those 5 games. Now we're feeling flexible and loose.
That's good.
I might be able to follow through. Yesterday I was throwing a ball and just flopping to the side. So it didn't look good, but hey, the ball was getting down there though, it was just right.
So. What do we have on tap for today?
On what?
What do we have on tap for today?
Well, on tap? Well, I think we've got to go in and execute shots, first off. Spares is the key. I think as a team collectively, we've been struggling on spares a lot. You know, I think we just need to make sure that we hit everything every now, you know, since we have 10 frames, everything is counts. We're trying to do a sweep for this weekend. Anything's possible.
And who is our first opponent for the day?
We have Union College as our first opponent. We have Coach Helton today. Aaron White is not with us right now due to family issues back home. So we're gonna try to go out here and do it for Aaron. Do it for Aaron.
All right, thank you.
Too early for this?
We're gonna win.
Who's bringing in Zach's stuff?
I'm sexy.
Zach's not blue.
You're not.
Oh.
That's why he left it in the hotel.
Hey, but you don't
want to
bowl.
Hey, T.
Let me show you how I'm for the bowl today. You know what I'm saying? Hold on.
Bruh.
That boy doing the gritty on the
bruh.
They didn't give it to me yesterday. Gotta give it to me today.
Adam, show us the pinkies. Show us the pinkies. Yeah.
How many times I heard that yesterday, bowling with Zach?
Hey, she gotta have it, baby.
Wait. Haven't even walked in the building
she
yet.
She gotta have it right now. We need 3 in a 10th right now. If you wanna win, you gotta have it.
Exclusive.